Here's the hood, the top side. They did a little bit of body work over here, I do believe. Found a little bit of an indentation, not major, but the hood and the underneath is done. So, and again, this is the donor hood. Excellent condition this hood is in, so we're very pleased with that. This is in primer. It'll go into paint very, very quickly here.